Now, just days after it was feared he'd broken his leg, the Eels are refusing to rule out a shock comeback by prop Tim Mannah against the Cowboys. Newly re-signed rookie Jacob Loco is also hoping to play tomorrow after overcoming a leg injury. Matt Sulo has the story.
He's a wrecking ball on the field, but Jacob Loco's mum says there's a softer side.
Well, I have two older boys, and I call them the pillars of our home, and they are gentle giants.
Loco's battled back from two knee reconstructions that threatened to end his career. If it wasn't for his mum, the injuries might have won.
It's the reason why I train hard and try to get back, and it's good to pay her back, like, see her smiling.
It's when you're running a race, you know, there are going to be obstacles, you know, hurdles that you have to get over. But, I'm just glad that he's gotten over them.
Loco admits he came close to giving up football for life as a hairstylist, already playing barber for his teammates and family.
Well, whoever wants a haircut, pretty much I just cut their hair whenever.
That doesn't include coach Ricky Stewart, though.
He won't be going anywhere near my head. It's bad enough as it is. I don't need a shit haircut. Right.
While Loco's immediate future is secured, there are still 12 Eels off contract this season who will be playing for their futures with tomorrow night's clash against the Cowboys here at Parramatta Stadium, their next big test.
They're certainly a top four team. I think they're the smokers to win the competition this year. I think they've got a brilliant football team.
Tim Mannah was a welcome onlooker at training this morning. Scans have cleared the co-captain of any serious injury, but the club says he's unlikely to play tomorrow. Matt Sulo, 10 News.